physical violence in law.
She was not letting me go, first of all. I ran, and while I was leaving, my glass was down, so she hit me, she slapped me, okay, right here. And there was a I talked to the other man, he was like, no, you can't say sorry. So when nobody is listening to me, whom do I go to?
I'm going to go to the hospital.